So we just finished playing a show. We just got off the stage in Phoenix, Arizona, and it was amazing. Mesa, to be correct.
Still swassing.
Still swassing. A lot of fun. And we are about to get on a private jet to go shoot our video for I Just Wanna Live. And it's going to be... It's going to be a lot of fun, and we're not going to have any sleep, and it's going to be good.
Yep.
Another video with no sleep. Ain't that right, Bilbo?
Yeah.
See you guys.
Talking about that. Roll playback.
Roll camera.
So it's 7:43 on the AM dial, West Coast time.
Yet again.
And we're going to shoot this video of us doing stuff. It's going to be a lot of fun.
Yay.
And action.
Alarm system in my house, so I know when people are creeping about. These people are
stop it!
It's getting hectic everywhere.
We shot the video for I Just Want to Live out in LA. We didn't know what we wanted to do until the last minute, so we were just sitting around and we came up with this idea like 2 days before we shot the video.
Why are they talking to me? And why can't anyone see? I just want to live.
Like, that's all you.
Well, but I don't want to wear yellow. I'd rather wear red. Cool. I think I'm cool with the strawberry.
I think strawberry's gonna call for it.
No, that's red. Oh,
that isn't anything as funny, especially a carrot.
Don't hear that out.
Yeah, and you can pop it.
That looks great.
Oh my god. Can you play drums in that thing?
We're not playing in these ever.
Yeah, you are.
We are?
I just wanna live.
You guys, terrific. Nice.
I don't know, man.
I gotta be honest, when I started this whole thing with you guys, I never thought we'd be at this point.
That's funny.
Well, you should look at it in the mirror.
That's great. Have you seen me call 1-800-LOST?
We just thought, let's just do the stupidest thing we've ever done, you know? And
let's just make fun of ourselves and everything else in pop culture.
Got an interview with the Rolling Stone that's saying, now you're rich and now.
So, like, there are all these groups now that like, are pop or hip-hop or rock, whatever. So we decided to make this group that's rock and hip-hop. It's the Food Group. And we're, like, this super pop group that all the kids love because we're these big pieces of food that you want to just eat.
Have you had your burger today?
We got the hamburger. The hamburger, Hamburglar.
Here we are, the smog is very thin today and the sun is shining right in my eyes.
And action!
We're not doing artificial lighting on this at all because it's all natural. It's because the sun is out.
I'm Master Pizza Slice.
I'm promoting, I guess, pizza delivery or something.
I'm the rapper kind of guy in the group, the bad boy.
And, I hate it. I hate my costume. I hate my job. I hate my life. I hate my costume. I hate these red leotards that I'm wearing. But it's all for the sake of comedy.
You like it more of my tattoo showing or with the red?
Let me see just the bare arms like that.
Yeah, we could just tuck it. Yeah, I could tie it around his waist.
I like the bare arms.
And roll cam. Roll day, rolling, act. And walk. Cut.
Try not to smile so hard.
It's alright.
You like it.
Good
job.
You're a professional.
I'm not a pizza delivery boy yet. I haven't graduated yet.
Next time you come to Chevy, you're another one of these shots.
Hey guys. Hey.
And as we my pull favorite. Out wider, you'll turn and Benji will be telling a story.
Mark, you want
a
bite?
That Billy, you'll be listening to.
Come
so
on.
You'll kind of turn in a little bit like that.
And action. All right. Go looking down.
And Dolly.
Pull back.
Hey.
Roll camera. We'll tail
slate it. We'll tail slate it. I'm in a alarm system in my house, so I know when people are talking about. These people are freaking me out. It's getting hectic everywhere that I go. They won't leave me alone. There's things they all want to know. I'm paranoid of all the people I meet. Why are they talking to me? And why can't anyone see? I just
I hope everyone else thinks it's as funny as we do. Just getting into character.
Bench is the corn cobbler.
Corn dog, yeah.
Corn dog. He's kind of like the hardcore, like rock dude.
Basically, a piece of corn. Well, really, a guy in a corn outfit. Just trying to promote the supermarket I work at. I'm just a guy in a band trying to get by. Well, you know, try to get my band to make it.
Let's place our corn. So Benji, it's going to be the same action. Same thing every time.
Billy's the like gothic metal strawberry.
My name is Barry Hill.
Barry Hill.
I'm Strawberry Man. For some reason I can't seem to take the costume off though, even in between takes, it's becoming part of me.
Roll camera. And action!
Well, we were gonna do a video where we're trying to make fun of ourselves, where we're like the super rock star group doing all this rock star shit, like, you know, red carpet and having parties and trying to be everything that we don't really do, but then we figured people wouldn't get it. The only way to do comedy is to do straight comedy, so we're all dressing up in giant food costumes and doing all the same video as the food group, giant food costume band. Act all serious in our food costumes, and hopefully it will be funny.
All right, Billy, you got about probably 15 or 20 minute break if you want to slip into something.
You can't update the carrot, right?
Copy.
And then this is
carrot. Good. Roll camera. And action.
Simon shot the video, he's really efficient. Like, he moves really fast, gets all the shots he needs, he knows what he wants.
I want to walk them together.
It's good for us because we got a short attention span, right guys?
Right. He'll like maybe do one safety tape.
Yeah.
You know, like,
yeah.
Maybe.
So yep,
he's got it. Let's go, next shot.
Roll time. Yeah. One minute.
Hey guys.
Rolling.
This record label guy discovers us and he takes us to the top,
and we're the biggest thing overnight.